everybody, how's it going?
Hello? I just want to thank everyone for coming. This is, as you probably know, if you know Leif, a dream come true. And he's probably on some level of heaven right now. Or even more so when he starts singing and playing. This is just, it's been building up ever since I can remember Leif. He's a year and a half younger. He made an instrument out of anything possible he could get a hold of, meaning pots and pans, sticks from the kitchen, all kinds of things. And then, of course, later he actually learned real instruments, and starting with violin, then he taught himself keyboard and guitar and drums. But this event could not have happened without so many people involved, and I just, certainly it started with his parents, who created a very art and music-filled home. And then he had a lot of great teachers along the way, including Randy Sabine, some of you might know him. Of course, later on, he met some incredible musicians like Dan Foote and Sal DiPisco. Without Sal's, I guess about 3 years ago, Leif and Sal were jamming together, and the idea sprung up to, well, let's put Leif's compositions on a CD. And Leif can, compose off the top of his head.
That's right.
So they started the ball rolling, and they started to record tracks, and after 3 years, I guess, or four, or whatever. They actually finished, and so it's really so much thanks to Sal and his patience and hard work and talent and exuberance, because not too many people can match Leif's exuberance. So, of course, it's so great to have Fritz here, and Dad came from the D.C., Washington area with his wife Lucy, and
you know what? It went to internal much better.
But I want to, without further ado, Mike's
not getting enough power.
Leif and friends, they will take it away.
Oh. What? Leave it for him. Thank you.
bad, I don't wanna feel sick at all.
Thank you. Welcome to the show. Good evening, everyone.
A one, a two, a one, two, three.
Thank you. to be here in the house of the Lord. Church on this church in Massachusetts. Woman, how you doing?
Thank you.
some holy noises here tonight. This is a place for it. I'm gonna do a song now. Let go and let God do his work for you. If you need that tonight, we'll pray for you. Thank you. you. Let's have a moment for a little talk here tonight. I'd like to say a few words before we go on. If I wasn't here, I wouldn't make it tonight, but you know what? I planned this for quite a bit of time. Me and Sal, the Fusco here at the Tars, have worked so long to get this going, but we made it here good tonight. So, hallelujah, praise Jesus. Now it's time to catch our breath. Hallelujah. This is called Lose My Religion. But you know what? We won't lose our religion tonight, believe it or not. We're not gonna lose our religion. No way. We'll be right back. Hallelujah. Praise God. Now this is a song I'm going to talk to you about briefly here. This is a song that, how many people in the house go to the beach and during the daytime? Raise up your hands up here in the audience. We love the beach. Amen, amen, hallelujah. God bless you, God sees all those hands up in the air. All right, we're going to do a beautiful song for you right now. I'm going to slow things down. It's called Ocean Side.
Thank you.
know, I